In the world of Indian television, one show has become an iconic phenomenon, Nagin. Created by the visionary Ekta Kapoor, this fantasy supernatural series has captured the hearts of audiences and set the stage for numerous successful seasons. And amid the magic and intrigue, one actress rose to fame, Tejaswi Prakash. Tejaswi Prakash, known for her captivating portrayal in Nagin, has created a significant fan base. The show, with its multiple seasons and franchises, has become a benchmark in the industry. And Tejaswi Prakash has been the unwavering presence in Nagin 6, shining as Pratha or Prathna, the show's central character. However, all good things must come to an end. Reports suggest that Nagin 6 will bid farewell with no further extensions. On July 9th, the final episode is set to air, marking the conclusion of this captivating season. But before we say goodbye, Tejaswi Prakash took a moment to celebrate her journey in Nagin 6. With an ever-changing lead cast and numerous leaves, this season has become one of the longest in the history of the show. And yet it has managed to maintain its popularity and ratings. As the final chapter approaches, fans are left wondering what's next for Tejaswi Prakash. What new adventures lie ahead after Nagin 6 wraps up? Will Tejaswi Prakash and Nagin 6 leave a void in your hearts? Share your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Alisha Limbacha from Bollywood MDV. Stay tuned for more gossip, controversies, spoiler alerts and latest updates. Don't forget to press the bell icon. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to our channel Bollywood MDV.